We are in the Everglades National Park. This is one of our favorite places to come with the dogs. It's close by to Miami. It's like around an hour away. And they love to be off leash and they love to explore around. We are right outside of the actual national park because inside the national park they cannot be off leash. They could be in the car and in the campgrounds, but they cannot be off leash in the trails. So we are right outside of Everglades National Park on a trail where they could be.